Round one, fight, stick, boom! You lose!
ベイトさんと、このベイトさんと、ストアの方でですね、一つお披露目したいものがあります。ストリートファイターとですね、ロンイングルシが、今回を組んでですね、一つのアートを作り出そうと思った一つの第一歩が、今日こちらの方に用意できました。ではちょっと皆さんに見ていただきましょう。
Are two of the greatest video game entities. I grew up playing Street Fighter. I spent my entire childhood allowance at the local mom and pop diner lining up my quarters to play any challenger.
As soon as school is over, just go over to my house and just sit there playing like Alpha and Alpha 2 for like 2-3 hours straight, eat some pizza or something, and then play again until like midnight. It's like the fighting game. And it's been around for, you know, over 25 years now. For gamers, it's just a big part of our culture.
Thailand, USA, USSR, Japan.
Okay, number one, I love the game. I grew up with Street Fighter. I also love the artists that they always get with Street Fighter since the beginning. Akiman is probably one of my favorite artists in the world.
I think it's just getting bigger. People my age now have kids that are like picking up Street Fighter, and I think it's just hitting a whole new audience, the next generation.
I love to draw. I get influenced by a lot of things. Continue to keep doing my art, and hopefully just the fans appreciate it.
What is your bait?
My bait is my t-shirt.
What?
On sale now. Go to the website, www.baitme.com.
My bait is video games, toys, and all things creative.
グッズになってないものもですね、これから我々とカプコンとですね、ゲームが一緒になって、商品化を目指していきたいなと思っています。
3、2、1。